Every year in early May, it is World Password Day. It's supposed to encourage people to recognize their bad passwords and create secure ones. But creating a secure password can seem very complicated and often makes it hard to remember. To give you a sense of how important secure passwords are, let's look at a few examples. A short, simple password like 654 is definitely a bad password. It takes less than a second with specialized software to crack it. There is only 1,000 possible combinations, so most people know this password isn't secure. Even a short, complex password with 62 to the power of 3 possible combinations is cracked instantly. The obvious answer should be, make a longer password. Well, let's see. A long but simple password containing only numbers is still no challenge to password cracking software. It takes less than 30 seconds, even though there are a trillion possible combinations. So let's go a step further and combine upper and lowercase letters with numbers. Now the time to crack the password increases dramatically. With more than 3 sextillion possible combinations, it would take more than 3,000 years to crack this password, and that doesn't even include special characters. Every character you add increases the password's strength significantly. While ideally, a password should be as long as possible, like 20 characters and longer, and include all types of characters, these are hard to remember without a password manager. By the way, I highly recommend using one. I made a video comparing the most popular password managers a few weeks ago. It's linked in the description. Anyway, a tip for creating good passwords you can use right now is called Diceware. We are trying to create long passwords that are easy to remember. The technique is called Diceware because you roll a dice to choose 4 or more random words. There are lists of words in a lot of languages to choose from. You roll a dice and write down the corresponding word. Once you generated 4 words, you make up a short story or scene to remember them. A famous example is this XKCD comic illustrating the password Correct Horse Battery Staple. Because Diceware passwords are usually at least 20 or 30 characters long, it would take billions and billions of years to crack them with current technology. A few additional tips for passwords. You don't need to change passwords often, unless you think someone else knows them. This is a common misconception in companies and can actually lead to less password security, since people often will tend to write down the passwords or slightly change them. Use two-factor authentication. This way a criminal couldn't log in with your stolen password, but would also need the second factor, which is usually a generated code on your phone. Most major websites like Google, Twitter, and Facebook offer two-factor authentication in the account settings. If you don't use a Diceware or randomly generated password, at least don't use one on the most common password list. These lists are created using leaked passwords in data breaches and are always among the first anyone tries when guessing a password. Don't save passwords in plain text on your PC. While you should ideally be using a password manager that encrypts your password list, even writing them down on paper is better than storing them on your PC in a text file or Word document. It's probably less likely that someone in your life will abuse them than a hacker gaining access to your unencrypted passwords. You can test the strength of a password on websites like howsecureismypassword.net. Even though the site promises to not send any passwords over the internet, I still don't recommend entering your actual passwords. But it's fun to try out how different passwords would hold up in a cracking attempt. Thanks for watching. Have a nice World Password Day.